Before you start, guys, as usual, don't forget to leave a like, it really helped me. Create all those tutorials every day only for you, and of course subscribe. Let's get started. Step number one, go in underground desert. Usually it is desert here, for example, it is underground desert. Also, it is not required, but I highly recommend find this lifeform analyzer. This stuff can show you rare creatures. After that, simply try find goldfish somewhere in underground desert. Biome, yes. No another requirement for that. Simply explore this and try find goldfish. See the golfer. It is rare creature, so be careful here. And try kill creature, because creature try kill your golfer. Golfer, where are you? So we must go in left direction. I believe this guy is somewhere here. Wait a second, guys. Okay, find golfer here. Usually this guy, the bind, press right mouse button, talk with him. Release, after that this guy can become live in your house. Find dungeon structure in your world, which look like so. Usually on any map you have at least one structure. In any biome and so on. Here find this guy is with name Old Man, and wait prepare for battle with flying boss. So prepare your favorite armor, weapon, accessory, blah 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 blah, and so on. After that, wait night time, and talk with this Old Man. Press right mouse button, press cursor. Boss appear, it is Skeletron. Simply kill the Skeletron. Easy. Easy peasy water peasy. After that, return to your golfest and buy at least one golf tee, one golf ball, any of this club. I personally prefer iron, because I want. Also at least one flag and at least one golf cup. And prepare also place. Place golf cup somewhere here. Prepare for your golf terrain. Playing golf tee here. Place somewhere flag near this cup. Place ball here. Press left mouse button with ball here. Then press put your golf club in your hotbar. Press left mouse button. And you begin play with this stuff. Stay here. Ta-da! Now I receive sunk golf ball into strike and receive small amount on golf point. You cannot see golf point anything around you, but if you golf points depend on how much blocks fly away your golf ball before reach this golf cup. And it is good idea if you make less amount of strike. So you play more and more in your golf. You receive more and more different golf point, and sometimes it is very good. Stay here, please. Ta-da! How many golf point now I have? I not see this golf key, but you must collect at least 2,000 of this key. Good. Okay, after that buy use 50 gold coin and buy this golf car keys. And it is a simple mount. Press left mouse button as usual with the stuff. It is fast as hell. Wow. Ah, my god. Yes, you can combine with the stuff with Discord. Yeah, boy. So, it is the fastest mount in Minecraft Terraria history. Also, additional information how to play in golf you can find in video description section below. Thank you for watching. Recommend and subscribe for videos and with you. Remember, subscribe if you want more tutorials about it, Terraria for this channel. And subscribe for Udison channel if you want Minecraft tutorials. See you soon.